Creatively, I think, as an artist. You know, I mean, obviously there's all sorts of different forms of artwork and art.
Yeah.
But I think just that key of, you know, your passion is to create, and you have to do it. You know, that's what being an artist is. For me, about being an artist is, I'm very ambitious, and I truly believe in creating your own reality and no plan B. So for me, no plan B means I don't want to do anything else with my life other than make my living as an artist. And so, you know, you have to force yourself to make it work, you know, and you have to, you know, you do have to think of it as a business, and, you know, because it's a business of you and who you're, you know, who you are, what you're about, and your spirit. You know, all of that is, you know, what's in your art. And you know, if you want to make a living at it, people need to see it. People have to see it. You can't just close your studio dogs, you know, close your studio doors where no one can see it. And I think that's the toughest thing sometimes for artists. You know, you can't be afraid of failure. Can't be afraid of rejection, because you know not everyone's gonna love what you're about. But you always have to believe in the possibility.